the song that I received for you, for me, for all of us, and more especially, most especially for you. You think nothing good, your life, I mean, you think there is nothing good about your life because of some things that had happened, and they had suggested to you that there is nothing good about your life. So you are just existing instead of fully living. So I have come to deliver this message because of you, from Alamo Ire, the molder of good. Ire Nikon Lomo, that you are good. That regardless of what you see, the source from which you came is good. So, originally, you are good. I don't know what you met on ground. I don't know what your mother has called you, what your father has called you, what your pastor, your prophet, your mentor, the consequences of your mistakes, I don't know what they have called you. And even right now, you are living in the consequences of your mistakes. It was your fault, maybe. But then, I have come to tell you, Allah Moire has sent me to you, that you are good. That you only need to look up to him and choose to be in his will, Gunga, and you will see the good that you are made of. And as I always say, my life is too small to be the focus of my life. I am walking this journey. A not very good thing that has been made good. My identity, my original identity, is opening up to me. I am knowing more, the path of the righteous is as a shining sun that shines brighter and brighter unto a perfect day. So I've come to tell you, my kind, that you are good. The source from which you came is good, so why won't you be good? Alamo ire, ire, ire nikoni. Alamo ire, lo fa mo mommy. Oh mommy ire, la ga la ire, ele mi. Good. Your parents, that's how they know. The people you look up to. A prophet might have told you that. Like I said before, your life's mistakes have made you not good. So you are just there. I have come to say, to deliver the message that you are good. Dada, Isheda Reda Dani. Ibita ti ro wa dadani, ibita ti se wa dadani, agbala imole, agbala ire, agbala ta ti pase, ta ti pase, lati odo Alamo ire. So now, Alamo ire, lo fa mo mami, oh mami ire, la gbala ire, Alamo ire, lo fa mo. Me. it's okay. That's not in my place to say. But the message I have come to deliver to you is that the source from which you came is good. So why won't you be good? Whatever has called you not good is not true. You may have done what is not good, but you are good. The only thing you need to do is to make the choice of being good according to the mind of Alama Ire. Alama Ire. Ire ni Kolomo. Alama Ire. Ire ni Kolomo. Gogo ise. Ire. Ise le mi na. Ire le mi. Ise ni wa na. Ire. Ire ni Kolomo.
Come on.
Oh, mommy, I'm a I've been saying. It's very easy to confess, but you know you have to be before it can be for you. So it's okay for you to confess, I'm a child of the Almighty, but are you? So in the things that you think, that you speak, that you do, that's what I know. I'm a Christian and I've always said it. So I'm from the church to life's marketplace. But I know that the essence of Christ that I know is spread all over. The Spirit of Jesus. Are you allowing that inside you? In the things that you think, speak, and do. It's very easy to say. So I'm calling you now. The message that I have come to deliver is that you are from the source of good, but you have to retrace your steps back home to your original abode. That's where you can find your identity. As I found mine, I'm still finding. It's getting brighter and better. So be born again. Serve God. It's not because of God. Because of you, so that the bad in you will be removed and the good that you are will show and manifest the glory of God. I hope you got me, the message I came to deliver to you, my kind. It doesn't matter the grime, it does not matter the dirt, it doesn't matter the idiocy. See, you can be clean, you can be washed clean.
I am a child of the Almighty. Mogbo, mogbo. I am a child of the Almighty. Mogbo, mogbo. Ati we mi mo kuro ninu ereshe omo re mi. Mogbo, mogbo. I am a child of the Almighty. Mogbo, okan mi go.
What's Yeah.
please. Omo, ma se fe baba, ma jere baba, ma se fe mole, ma jere mole. Hey, ire. Laye mi je o, pe ohunkohun to wu ke ni o pe mi. Mo gba ohun ti Oluwa pe mi go. Mo wa nu e, mo duro lori e. Ire. Laye mi je o, igba ire ni mo gbe kari. Sheda re ni sheda mi alamo ire ni baba mi ire laye mi je o omo
alamo ire emi o ire laye mi je o
omo
alamo ire
omo alamo ire le mi ko so un ta ibada ko so un ta ibada
laye mi je o
more my best part. And when I sing this part, I'm always crying. Because I don't have words. The things that I see, I can't put them into words, but I got here. Miami, what I just desire is for me to have the grace to be in the will of the Almighty. Because